My name is Charlene, and that was the girl with the flaxen hair.